If you are looking for a software to edit and improve your YouTube videos, look no more. The search is over. I have for you the best free video editing softwares ever. Let's go. What's going on? My name is Rahim and welcome back to Biz Business. If this is your first time here, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell notification so you don't miss my future videos. So the first one we have, OpenShot. Editing videos with OpenShot is extraordinary when you see everything you can do with it. You can download it free for Windows, Mac and Linux systems. The supported features in this free editor include desktop integration for drag and drop, image and audio support, curve-based keyframe animations, unlimited tracks and layers, and 3D animated titles and effects. OpenShot is also good for clip resizing, scaling, trimming, snapping, and rotation, plus motion picture credit scrolling, frame stepping, time mapping, audio mixing, and real-time previews. For audio editing, you can use waveforms to visualize your audio. It includes more than 70 languages. This free video editor is updated regularly, so you can always use the latest video editing technology. However, you need to fix bugs or problems on your own, as it is an open source editor and the video effects are also limited. The fact that you get all of this for free is reason enough to download it yourself and try it out before you purchase a video editor. So what we like about OpenShot? The easy to use interface, it's open source and friendly with beginners. What we don't like about it? The application has multiple layers of setup and occasional lags. So moving on to the second one, VideoPad. Another video editing software program for both Windows and Mac is VideoPad from NCH Software. It supports drag and drop, effects, transitions, 3D video editing, text and caption overlay, video stabilization, easy narration, free built-in sound effects, and color control. VideoPad can also change the video speed, reverse the video, burn DVDs, import music, and export movies to YouTube and other similar sites, and a lot of different resolutions, including 2K and 4K. So, what do we like about it? It supports a wide range of video formats, and it's easy to install and use. What we don't like about it? It lacks advanced features. Before we move on to the next one, please give this video a thumbs up so we can reach more people. So the next one is Windows Movie Maker. Windows Movie Maker was once the world's most popular free video editing tool for Windows, and users can make home movies by simple drag and drop. It contains features such as video effects, video transitions, adding titles and credits, audio track, timeline narration, and auto movie. After you finish video editing, you can share video directly to social media platforms including Facebook and YouTube. If you don't know your computer system requirement, you can try this one. The next one is for absolute beginners, Avidemux. If you are looking for software to learn how to edit, then this option is for you. It's very easy to use and it has some great basic features and tasks. Avidemux is powerful in its simplicity and gives the novice user a great place to build the video editing knowledge. It's a free video editor designed for simple cutting, filtering, and encoding tasks. Its interface is so clear, it lacks timeline, so we can't add filters and transitions. The whole design of Avidemux is that many functions are for practical use, not stylish purpose. If your needs is very basic, this free video editing software is a choice. For advanced video editing, it can't let you have more controls. The good thing is, you can use it smoothly and learn it quickly if you are a new user in video editing industry. So what we like about it? It has solid encoding options, its interface is user-friendly, and simple video editing applications for beginners. What we don't like about it? There are no video effects or transitions. So the next one is VSDC Video Editor. It has tons of features and you can start for free. There is a wide range of filters, overlays, transition effects, and color correction abilities. This platform is designed to serve users with smooth editing experience that even beginners can enjoy creative media projects. Thanks to its wide format support that helps to handle all popular media files with ease, you can also use the built-in video converter tools to freely convert video audio format to another format. It is a non-linear tool, which means you can place video clips in the timeline freely. You can also export your videos directly to Instagram, Facebook, and YouTube, which is powerful as a free video editor. You can also edit 4K and HD videos. For this point, not every free video editor can do this. So what we like about it is friendly to beginners. And the limitations are, technical support is not free. So moving on to the next one, Blender. Blender is the free open source 3D content creation which supports all major operating systems under the GNU General Public License. Blender has many advanced features such as modifier-based modeling tools, powerful character animation tools, and node-based material, etc. One of the best video editors for both Windows and Mac. As a beginner user, it's difficult to use as it's designed for pros. On the other hand, if you are a semi-pro or want to improve your video editing to a higher level, this free video editor is best for you. The thing is, you need to spend many time and energy to learn it. You can have a try to see if you like it or not. What we like about it, a lot of advanced features, perfect for advanced users. The limitations are, learning curve is steeper for beginners, and very limited learning resources. And now the best free video editing software for those who are more advanced is DaVinci Resolve, a powerful pro-level cross-platform software. You will want to use a system with discrete graphics to get the most out of this video editor. The latest version of DaVinci incorporates Fusion, previously a standalone application, which brings with it 4 high-end video production models for editing, color correction, audio production, and video effects and motion graphics. This video editor is quite powerful but has a bit of learning curve. If its 256-page manual doesn't intimidate you, high-level enthusiasts will find a lot of tools at their disposal. Now moving on to the last one, Lightworks. If you are looking for a professional video editing system, then Lightworks is one of the best on the internet. This software is full of useful features that more meet the needs of any user. So what do we like about it? Video trimming to the highest precision standard. It comes with all the standard and advanced video features. It's one of the top packages for all kinds of video editing. The limitations are, it's not user-friendly for a beginner. So which one of the softwares you want to give a try? Let me know in the comment section. Thank you so much for watching and see you next time.